Good morning. My name is Bobby. Welcome to my video project on sympathetic vibrations for flipping physics. Sympathetic vibrations are sometimes called sympathetic resonance, so you can probably guess that sympathetic vibrations are related to resonance. Let's start a demonstration so we can talk about this. Here we have several simple pendulums of different lengths. Currently, they are all pretty much at rest. I begin the demo by setting the brass pendulum in motion. Sympathetic vibrations are when an object begins to oscillate or vibrate because of an external vibration which matches the resonance frequency of the other object. The resonance frequency of simple pendulums depends on the length of the pendulum. That is why the yellow pendulum, which has a length similar to the brass pendulum, is now oscillating. The original brass pendulum causes a slight oscillation of the pendulum support, which in turn causes the yellow pendulum of similar length to oscillate because it has a similar resonance frequency. The wooden pendulum barely moves at all because the resonance frequency, its resonance frequency, is unrelated to the frequency at which the brass pendulum oscillates. Notice the aluminum pendulum is also oscillating a little bit because its resonance frequency is near an integer multiple of the resonance frequency of the original brass pendulum. The oscillations of the yellow and aluminum simple pendulums caused by the oscillation of the brass pendulum oscillating their common support is what sympathetic vibrations are. But that's not all. Sympathetic resonance can also be heard in musical instruments like a guitar. When a single string on a guitar is plucked, the whole instrument vibrates at many frequencies, which in turn causes the other strings to vibrate. You can hear this when I pluck one string and then mute that single string. You can hear the frequencies coming from the other strings because they started oscillating due to sympathetic vibrations caused by the original string. When you play a single note on a musical instrument, you do not hear just that single note. You also hear sympathetic vibrations coming from other parts of the instrument. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.